What's up everyone, my name's K91 and welcome to Crash Mind Over Muirin. So yeah, last time I played this game, we were trying to find out where Mina is, and we were in finding this ice village, and then we talked to a few people, and we got attacked by some other ice mutants, and then got attacked by some little brats as well. And so we talked to this old guy, and yeah, he says, I've been at this place, but no, everyone else has been at this place, but has never come back, so we're just going to go over here to wherever the guy said. So yeah, we're just going to just go to it. So yeah, we're going to go all the way down here by the looks of it. So we'll have to travel to the ice prison. Or something like that, anyway. So I'm just going to do it as quick as I can. I'm not bothered about getting things at the moment. Oh! I meant to do it, press the wrong button there. I'm not going to bother with them. Yeah, do not smash things, otherwise you die. It's like Christmas, isn't it? I just want to try and do this as quickly as I can, you know what I mean? Bloody hell, I'm surprised I avoided them. Whatever, I don't have time for you. It's quick, wasn't it? I just can't be bothered, you know what I mean? Look at him. I'm gonna try and get crushed as well as it looks as much as I can. I think we're going to get introduced to a new mutant. So we have to... Yeah, is this the bit? Yep, the ice mutants have got these two. It's that rock mutant or lava mutant, whatever. I just can't be bothered with them. Who's next? Anyone? I'm not even going to bother, you know what I mean? Oh, they come, don't they? You know, these... choir mutants. whenever they decide to show up. So what I'll do is I'll just get all these modules and stuff. I can defeat him, no problem. Oh, come on, you bloody stupid module things. Them gold ones are the best, look at how much. I'm just over 3/4. Woohoo! Right, I need to find my way out. Bloody... Yeah, bandicoots are good diggers, aren't they? Bloody hell, again, what's going on? If this keeps up, I'll be the most powerful ever. Woohoo! Let's jack one, eh? See what happens. That took a long time, didn't it? Woohoo! Yes, we've got it. Big deal. We don't need that mode, so...
The sight for it must be how they get to the prison. Time to catch a ride.
It's not going to say anything else, is it? Well... I'm not going to mess about, I'm just going to, like, quickly do it. You know. So, yeah, we got introduced to another mutant. To go over here. Where'd I have to go now? Oh, I could go to the left, but I can't be bothered with that, so. Oh, shit. I hope this doesn't take long. It might take another 5 minutes, maybe. I'm just gonna go this way, it's gonna be quicker. Oh, bollocks. That was good, wasn't it? Ha, you tried to fool me, didn't you, when you failed? Thank you. There, yeah, we need to go over here, go over here. See, I didn't know the ice people can do this. So I think we're nearly there now, aren't we? I'm only blocking because, you know, they're going to hit me. So that's why. Yep, just like that. Here's my health don't go. I don't know if I'm nearly there, I can't remember where is this ice prison, is it? So I'm just going to quickly go. Oh, I think this is it, isn't it? I think, I'm not sure. Right, okay. Controls on this thing. So I also do have to get this key for that gate. You're not worth my time. Yeah, there's a, what is it in there? Really? Suckers here? That's how you could say suckers here? Oh, I don't know where. I know where the ice prison is. It might take a long time to get there, you know. It might take another 15 minutes or whatever. Maybe, I'm guessing. Get to this bit as quickly as I can. This bit really takes the piss. At least it's not windy in this bit.
While climbing Crash, you can jump to another climbable area. Just press the jump button when you're in position.
Woohoo! let's do this bit first.
Hear that crash? The entrance to the school must be near the rat village.
See ya, man.
Let's go to the rat people's kingdom, Crash.
Will do. But I am going to call that a day. That's Cortex. It looks like he's a head teacher as well as the annoying big-headed dude. I don't know if it's me, but he reminds me of the leader in, you know, Hulk. But anyway, not to worry. But yeah, that was a long episode. This has been a long episode I've done, but anyway, I'll continue on with the game next episode. So yeah, I'm going to call it a day. So my name's K91 and I will see you all in a bit. Bye.